So the question is, what will be on your future resume? And I won't have one. It will be retired.